pretty good.
Yeah, these are great.
I wonder what would happen if we put it in there.
Yeah, what would happen?
Anything? You think? Try another one. Come on. Nothing.
Now, I wonder what would happen if we put these in Diet Coke.
What do you guys think? Let's try it.
It didn't work. Let's try a full pack.
Yeah.
Did you know soda is made up of sugar, water, and carbonation created by carbon dioxide, otherwise known as CO2? Did you know each Mentos has over 1,000 tiny holes? Did you know that's why when the Mentos hit the soda, all the CO2 bubbles push the Mentos to the bottom of the bottle and cause the huge explosion.